really sure how Country Boy was going to go over over here. Who winked? Now that's a twitch. That's too many miles behind the steering wheel of a tour bus. I used to have this bus driver. He was like this the whole time. But that's what he did the whole time he was driving. I don't even know how he saw the road. And if he was even slightly stressed out, if you can believe it, it got worse. Yeah, his name was Kenny. So I would talk and be like,
we gotta park up here and something like
that. And I don't understand, just like out of the first three or four words, and we just kind of went,
we'll get back one.
He was a good guy. Moral of the story is don't drink Dr. Pepper. I think I've talked more in this one show than I have in the entire, every show we've ever done. So doesn't mean you guys can all smoke, but usually I can. But if you can believe it, with the amount of talking that I've been doing, it actually clams me up when I can't have one going right here. I would talk more. And I actually sing better, if you can believe it. What? Understand a fucking word of that. Oh, shut up and pay the fine? Is that what you said? It's two choices. I can play for free tonight, or... Yeah, you guys want to pay the fine? Well, there's 200. So it's only... It's only 10 pounds a piece. £2,500 is what it costs for me to smoke on stage. So if you guys all want to kick up 10 pounds a piece, I'll smoke away. That's terrible. What am I supposed to do with that? Just suck on a cigarette? Alright, well, this is perfect because this is an amazing song, and you guys don't really have any sort of country market over here, so you may not be familiar with the song, which is even better because then it kind of just stands on its own and it doesn't have this representation of what you know it is. This is a song written by Jeffery Steel, and you know, you can see him performing it on YouTube and things of that nature, But he's not who made the song, you know, big in the U.S. anyways. But it's an amazing, beautiful song, and it really doesn't matter whether you guys know it or not, because it should stand all on its own. So, there I go talking again. Thank you. is what I was trying to do. a beautiful song, and it really doesn't matter whether you guys know it or not, because it should stand out on its own. So, there I go talking again.
Cool.
All right. Well, this is perfect because this is an amazing song, and you guys don't really have any sort of country market over here. So you may not be familiar with the song, which is even better because then it kind of just stands on its own and it doesn't have this representation of what you know it as. This is a song written by Jeffery Steel. And, you know, you can see him performing it on YouTube and things of that nature, but he's not who made the song.